Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster, Volume 6, A Turn for the Worse, or War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 6, A Turn for the Worse, which was given by Kurasan right behind me, here in the Grand Cathedral of Vault. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 6, A Turn for the Worse. The evening prior to the final battle, Zamza received a letter from the 10 sages in a tent in his camp. Zamza had sent a proposal for a truce. He expected a reply for agreement, but the message in the letter was to continue fighting. That's strange, he thought, unable to shake the feeling of suspicion. This was the first time Zamza himself was ignored in such a manner. Milligan's forces were gathering, and it would be a matter of time before the battlefield will be covered. Zamza could not shake his suspicion, and then realized something. It was too quiet. He was about to go out of his tent to check on things when his subordinate, Rebel, appeared at his entrance. Rebel, good timing. I was about to call for you. Zamza's words were cut off with the slash of a sword by Rebel. What's the meaning of this, Rebel? Zamza dodged Rebel's attacks but had no intention of fighting. Zamza continued dodging the lunges and slashes. After a while of this interaction, Zamza noticed that Rebel's eyes were empty. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Swordmaster, Volume 6, A Turn for the Worse, or War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 6, A Turn for the Worse.